Hello and welcome to another video how-to from girlsmethod.com. Today we're going to go over how to add a Gmail account to your iPad. First thing you need to do is go over to settings, then mail, contacts, and calendars. When that appears, click on add account. From the account type, choose Gmail and enter your information. Now you need to make sure that you enter your email as it is from Gmail, and then the password. And the description. Because you will have multiple email accounts. Now hit next. Once verification is done, you can choose which items to add to your iPad. So we want to make sure we leave the mail, calendar, and notes. Hit save. And you have successfully added your account to Gmail.